Well, the ones, they are friends of mine. We actually worked together at Patricia Field. I used to work in the boutique there, and we were all kind of like club kids at the time there. And I met so many people while working there. And actually, through them, I met Marco. I was kind of in the middle of it, you know, even it was like the nightlife culture and also music and pop culture was kind of all coming together in this one little boutique in downtown on like 8th Street. That's when I just started meeting a bunch of characters, and everyone would come together and create this beautiful image and scene, and during the day would also connect with their art and their creativity in different ways. I don't know, I was really inspired by just my peers there, just seeing everyone kind of being so creative and free, and I was a little sheltered when I was younger, and they kind of pushed me to be more free with my ideas and just kind of bring them to life. It's almost like they'll like pick on you if you don't, or if they can sense you're sheltering yourself. I was at the time kind of like shy and kind of introverted, and they kind of like shake you and make you like force you to find yourself and find the color in your kind of blandness that tends to happen when you're kind of stuck in the city and trying to like prove things to people or something. So that was very a big part of my life, and me finding myself and my personality and my image also, just with fashion, and kind of I was forced to be free and experiment with the ideas that I always kept trapped in my head, you know.